nice to see you out like this. You know, kind of footloose and fancy free.
Yeah, that's me. Just like you.
Not a care in the world.
I don't believe you. You're drinking these things way too fast to be carefree. Why are you here, Olivia? Gytra?
I wish. Do you ever wonder what if?
Every time I eat the olive out of a martini.
Well, at least our marriage was simple.
Okay.
No.
Now I'm gonna cut you off.
I mean simple in a very mathematical progression. A man and woman fall in love. A man and woman get married. Add in a little bit of Riva Shane and two unhappy stepkids, and man and woman get divorced.
Are you picking up on me, Olivia? Because I heard you were with someone.
I don't know. To meaningless sex. And don't pretend you never had it.
No, I have.
No feelings equals no stress.
No stress plus no strings.
No morning after analysis saying to yourself, what have I done?
Because you know exactly what you did. And you thoroughly enjoyed doing it.
Fun without the guilt.
Don't have to call the next morning.
And it's aerobic. You would call the next day, wouldn't you?
Probably, yes. I want the real thing.
Me too.
Bring it up! I'm home. You can go now.
Shh. Baby's sleeping.
Hi.
Hi.
What are you doing here?
Well, Riva had to run out. She had to go meet up with Jeffrey.
But she told me to hurry up and get here, so...
Oh, Riva.
She's a clever one, that Riva.
Yeah.
Well, at least I got home early, so...
Are you hungry?
I'm starving, but we don't have any food here. Marina told me...
No, I got it. I have stroganoff, and I have string beans, and brownies.
Brownies?
Yeah.
Brownies are my
favorite. No, you're not going to eat the brownies until you eat your dinner. So sit, and I'll make you a plate.
So what do you think, huh?
Very nice. It's very you.
Yeah. I mean, it's brand new, everything, and maid service twice a week, and a restaurant delivers 24 hours a day, and a fitness center, and a jacuzzi.
It's great. The play center was amazing.
I know, right?
I've never seen so many videos.
And I can spend so many hours in there.
Yeah.
Hanging out.
So is this what you've been looking for?
I wasn't looking. I just figured since, you know, Frank proposed.
I haven't said yes.
I have to protect myself. You know, I have to protect Emma, right? And in case you do decide.
Yeah. That is really weird because that has never gone off.
What is that?
It's the beeper from my heart. It's supposed to let me know when something's irregular.
Oh my God.
No, it's not. I'm sure it's not.
We're going to the hospital right now.
I'm
please.
Going. We're going.
I can walk.
Stop hovering, okay?
Stop yelling.
I'm not yelling.
Hey, girls.
Hi.
I'm fine, thanks.
Fix this, right? Because I have things to do.
Yeah.
Could you do that for
yeah,
me?
Yeah, so, yeah, give you mild sedative. You'll be out for a while, and you know, we'll get a chance to see if this thing's working. It's like a trip to the dentist. That's it. Exam room number 3.
Fine.
Okay.
I'll be right out here. Okay, so I know you think I'm going to sit here and scold you and tell you not to scare me. But I'm not going to. I'm just going to sit here and be here for you. Like I always am. I have never had a friend like you, ever. And who would have thought that two people like us could be so close? Oh my makes me happy. You make me happy.
Back of his mind slipped to his heart, never felt sick when they were
gone. What's going on? Hey, you're awake.
Yeah,
good.
How are you feeling?
Fine. How are you?
Good. Really good. Rick said that it was just a problem with the battery and the thing, and that he just fixed it. Just fixed the little thing and everything's fine. So you are actually all good.
Oh, good.
You're good. But, I have some errands to run, so I don't know, do you want to get a cab, or do you want me to wait?
No,
or?
I can get a cab.
Yeah?
Sure.
Okay.
Thank you.
Sure. All right, I'll do this. Get that there. Okay. I'll see you later.
Bye.
So let's play every day.
Thank you for bringing Olivia and Emma into my life when I really needed them. She's the best friend I've ever had. I don't want to lose that. Please, God. Please help us to always be friends.
Office said I could find you here.
Oh, look, I've already moved up Philip's trial date. What more do you want?
Someone to talk to?
Well, you choose the woman that you just blackmailed?
I never would have. I'm sorry, I just honestly don't have anyone else, and anyone who would really understand.
What happened?
Nothing. Nothing, and I was glad. I thought about it, and I thought that maybe this is what I wanted because of feelings that I had for Natalia, you know, that feelings that I've never had before.
I know all this.
I had to go to the hospital today. I had an episode with my heart, and Natalia was there taking care of me, and I think that she might have almost kissed me. And I just... I didn't let it happen. I woke up before she could.
Why?
Because if we kiss, then what happens next? I don't even know if I want what happens next. You know? I won't know who I am anymore. See, I feel like my identity was always my ability to get men and be desirable to men. And I liked having that power over them. I still do, so... Okay. I kiss a woman. I mean, I'm giving up a huge part of what I've been.
Maybe you will. But maybe you will just find a whole new part of who you are.
I don't want to give that part of me up. I like that part of me.
Well, who says you have to?
I realized today that if I make this choice with Natalia, I'm going to be sacrificing a lot. I mean, what about my daughter? What about her? How does this affect her? I mean, people are cruel, and she has been through so much.
You're just scared.
Yes, I'm scared. Because what am I doing? Why am I doing this?
Look, you're afraid, Olivia, but you're not alone, okay? Everyone's afraid.
I just think it's crazy. I think that I'm just acting crazy. And I don't want to make this decision. Just don't want to do it. Listen, thank you for talking to me, really.